Ah, keyboards. Gotta love them, can't live without. Hello, good people. I'm Dmitry from Hardware Canucks, teaming up with Corsair to discuss what keyboard is right for you. Now, aside from offering a fantastic selection of mechanical switches that you can choose from on Corsair keyboards, we also have a fantastic list of feature diversity that should also help to guide your decision, like an aluminum chassis for cool visuals and durability of the frame. Everyone also appreciates double-shot PBT keycaps that just feel amazing. Dedicated media controls and the satisfying volume wheel are always useful. Dedicated macro keys are found on some models, programmable on the fly and through the software. Some have USB pass-through for additional peripherals like wireless mice or headsets. Some have a detachable wrist rest with smooth surface for that excellent hand posture. We have wireless and wired options, full array of lighting customization, easy to clean keyboard frames because of that floating key design, and dust and water resistance on some models like the K68 keyboard for those occasional accidental liquid spills that will not harm your gear. Now, one of the easiest ways to personalize your keyboard is to light up those keys properly. And because of that clear housing on Cherry RGB switches, be prepared for that Corsair keyboard to look absolutely beautiful with custom profiles, per key RGB selection, and really cool game integrations too with Far Cry 5 and others. I like to personally vary the lighting on my keyboards to match the atmosphere. So I have my keyboards lit up in cool blue during the day and warm orange during the evening. I also have my editing profile built in that launches with Adobe applications and even script writing mode for when, you know, these videos have to be done. And this whole customization element is actually pretty cool that allows you to personalize such an important element in your space like a keyboard. And Corsair offers, you know, pretty huge options with diverse price points for all types of users.
Hey guys, this is Adam, and today we're talking about the brand new K95 RGB Platinum mechanical keyboard. Now, this thing was built from the ground up for performance, using only premium materials, but also it's got a few tricks up its sleeve. First, let's talk about the materials. The first thing you'll notice is the aircraft grade aluminum frame. This thing will withstand a lifetime of gaming. Something you can't see is you can store up to 3 profiles directly on the mechanical keyboard. That means no extra software needed, and you can take your macro and lighting profiles with you on the go. Of course, it comes with RGB per key backlighting, but what's new with K95 Platinum is a brand new light edge, which I think looks unreal. On the side, you'll notice 6 programmable G keys, perfect for all your macros. And because of your feedback, we've included a USB pass-through port. This will free up another port for your headset or mouse. Dedicated multimedia controls, Windows lock mode, detachable wrist rest, Q support. There is so much technology built into this keyboard.
Thank you.